Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I am very pleased to mention that Garo campus of ZEBIST is ready to start. Now, why Garo campus? That is the objective of this video. If you look at the ZEBIST journey that started in 1995, so Karachi was the first campus with just two programs. One is MBA and the other one is MS Software Engineering. And you see that within 28 or 29 years, mashallah, ZEBIST has grown not only in terms of the programs but in terms of the campuses and in terms of the quality as well. Today at Karachi campus, which is a mother campus, we are offering 41 degree programs starting from undergraduate to masters and PhD. Now, what is the specialty with Garo campus that I would like to emphasize on? Garo campus, if you look at, that is the largest private university in the province of Sindh. The campus is spread over 500 acres of land, and once you visit, you will see the completely different dynamics there. The fresh oxygen, the fresh air, and actually Garo is located on the wind corridor. So you will see that lot of wind turbines are also running in the city of Garo and Jhampir, which is close to Garo campus. Garo campus is just 50 minutes drive from the Stargate, Karachi. Now, in order to facilitate the students living in those nearby areas, we are very much supportive to those kind of students, because we know that their financial power is not as much. So management has decided to reduce the fee 50%, or in other way, you can say that we are offering 50% scholarships in our all programs. Currently, we have started three programs that will be offered from fall 2022, BS Computer Science. Then we have the BBA program and Master in Project Management program, that is for 1 year duration. Now, MPM program is also extremely important for those who are working in the nearby industries. And I know that in the vicinity of Garo, there are hundreds of industries where people would love to get this program, and perhaps we will be offering this program on the weekends to facilitate the people. So with these words, I thank you very much. If you want to have further queries, you may also contact the Karachi campus.